wicked decision. Very wicked. They say there is no money, there is no money. This government has gone to borrow low money 3 times. They are taking bond. And even the return of Paris debt, they gave them 5.7 billion naira in this state. They will say there is no money. There is no money. It will surprise you. In this state, all IGR of local governments had been cornered, collected, and swallowed by the state government. It's a shame. That's why go to your various local governments. No local government chairman can inflate a tire. How much more to buy a vehicle? That is the position in which we are in Ogun State. To worsen the whole situation again, they say they are paying these 500 million naira gratuities. They are paying it under the table. And it is painted with fraud. One, no law in this country put Bureau of Local Government Pension under the supervision of any ministry. The Ministry of Finance has already hijacked the payment of our gratuities and pensions against every law. Go and read. Go and read the law that created the bureaus. You see, Pension Act of 2004 has swallowed and taken up by Ogun State. No ministry. Time they resumed, it was 68 billion naira. That is what they say they'll be paying 500 million naira on quarterly basis from January. And they are just paying to them, they are just paying the second one now. So if you divide 68 billion naira with that 500 million, it will amount to payment of the gratuities for 34 good years. Since that time, there are already accumulated gratuities. We don't know because they do not allow even the Bureau of Local Government to talk to us.
Talonso Rombeny, we are SAG speaking.
We are continuously looking at how to meet all these obligations. Even some of these obligations, we got them. They are very daunting, but we are creating a process to deal with these things. Now, my own appeal to everybody is, one, the amount of money that we have set aside, okay, we will not pay anything less than that, which is 500 million. Now, as we go in, we're doing a third whatever now. The whole idea is to see how much more we can increase that so that we can make additional payments into it.